This segment is sponsored by the Columbus Foundation.
A 25-hour event that benefits more than 1,000 nonprofit groups starts tomorrow. It's called The Big Give, and the Columbus Foundation is behind it all. And here to tell us a lot about it and much more, VP for Communications and Marketing, so we're pretty certain she knows what she's doing. Here's Natalie Parcher. Hi, Natalie.
Good morning.
This is a big day coming your way, huh?
Yes, it sure is. We are ready. We are geared up. We are so excited for the Big Give starting tomorrow at 10 a.m.
It's such a big undertaking. And tell people why this is always such a success.
Well, you know, it's really great because the Big Give isn't just a fundraiser for one event or one organization. It's really a community-wide response to help the helpers in our community. So the Big Give is our community's giving rally that supports our nonprofit organizations here in Central Ohio. It's a day when we're all coming together to really support them and show them how much we appreciate their work. Nonprofits really play a vital role in a healthy community. And so when we are having the Big Give, we are helping to ensure that they have the funding they need to support their amazing missions. And since 2011, the Big Give has seen more than $52 million go to those local nonprofit organizations. So it is fantastic to see the energy behind it, the enthusiasm. Like you said, more than 1,100 nonprofits are eligible to receive gifts during the Big Give.
If someone's watching and they aren't familiar with this, Natalie, explain to them how their dollars work and why this is such a great path to take. While you can still always give to your own, you know, charity of choice, but this is such a great path right now.
That's right. And so with the Big Give, you can give to pretty much any nonprofit in the Central Ohio region. You just go to our website, which is columbusfoundation.org, and you give to them through our website that day instead of on their own website. And then doing so, they're eligible to receive the bonus pool dollars that we have. And as the donor, you're eligible to receive some really great rewards that day as well. So it's a fantastic way for donors to see their dollars go further and for nonprofits to really have an amplified gift made to support their missions.
I've got to believe the nonprofits just love this opportunity to be on a platform like they have coming up.
That's right. We see so much enthusiasm and excitement from our nonprofit partners in the community. They get so creative in the ways that they promote their own giving campaigns for the Big Give. And it is just really, especially this year, very, very vital to help ensure their success and their funding going forward. So we're seeing a lot of really, really wonderful participation and enthusiasm around it.
And I guess you're going to have some real-time updates for people, too, on your website?
That's right. We track all kinds of things that are happening that day. So we will be announcing all sorts of interesting things, whether it's the first organization to receive a gift, whether it's when we hit $1 million. We'll be tracking how many organizations, where they are, and where donors are coming from. The last Big Give, I believe, had 7 different countries participate.
Wow.
And we had all 50 states make a gift. So it is really, really a fantastic moment for our community.
And, you know, the timing, I think, is particularly poignant right now, just in light of everything that we have been seeing and how our community is trying to come together in a way it never has before.
That's absolutely correct. You know, the COVID pandemic has really been a challenge for nonprofit organizations who either are stepping up the services that they need to offer, food banks or rental assistance, for example, or pharmacy services. But they're also taking a hit because they can't have their typical fundraising events mm-hmm. because all of those events have been canceled. So it's so, so important for us to support a strong ecosystem of nonprofit organizations in our community. And in doing so, we can ensure the health and the strength of our community overall.
Okay, so let's have people get the information that they need right now, where they can go, and then they can partake on Wednesday.
Absolutely. You can go to columbusfoundation.org and you cannot miss the Big Give. It is all over the website. And at 10 a.m. on Wednesday, June 10th, tomorrow, we will be turning that on. And all of the gifts that are made during that time will be eligible for some bonus pool dollars and amplification. We have all of the credit card fees covered. The foundation is the one doing that. So we're excited that 100% of all donations go directly to the nonprofit. And the Big Give runs through Thursday, June 11th. And when you give, you get that great package of rewards from local companies, and you can redeem them during the days of the big give.
I think it's going to be a huge success. So congrats ahead of time, and best of luck.
Thank you. Go big.
Go big. So plan to join the Big Give and donate to a charity of your choice. As we said, it is tomorrow at 10 a.m. And Natalie also mentions 100% of those donations to that nonprofit of your choice will go directly to them. You can donate at the ColumbusFoundation.org website.